Here's my flat 128 opened up because I got a new switch over here right there for JiffyDOS right here. Just switch it on and off. This is so you can control the super CPU in 128 mode. Got stereo SID right here. SID on top of a SID chip. This is all the kind of logic on top of the other chips to bank in this other 512 memory all right here there on top of the chips. Got that data pump. The Ethernet cradle there. And if you can see that, it's right in there like that. Because I got the data pump. Where is it? Oh, okay, I think it's under these. I did it so long ago under this tape right there. And it's going out to the RS-232 right there, but it's hooked up. See these little wires right here to there? The red wires and the blue wires hook up where it goes. I guess it's in there. Oh yeah, and this one I soldered a character RAM because I made it 8-bit wide and 2 times as big. And a real-time clock over here with a battery. This is a battery to battery back it up. That's a real-time clock chip and another CIA chip right there so I can bank stuff in that real-time clock. I guess that's all. Yeah, I got the 64K video RAM in this video too. So I guess that's about it. It's pretty good. Alright, bye.